nations as they approach retirement. That's an important economic indicator to be sure, but it's cyclical and fairly short term. A megatrend, on the other hand, is something that has a deep and long-lasting effect on society. Take social media, which has permanently changed the way people connect and share information. It's easy to identify a megatrend after it's emerged and become all-pervasive. But it's a lot harder to be ahead of the curve and see what's coming down the pipe before your competitors do. Like you are, latching onto these fundamental shifts can propel an entire brand strategy forward and put it way out in front of the rest of the pack. You've got to hone your trend spotting skills. The thing is, most competitors sit around and wait until a megatrend becomes omnipresent and obvious. 以上です。どうもありがとうございました。